In 1912, as the Titanic sank, one female passenger refused to leave her dog and chose to stay on board. Miss Ann Elizabeth Isham was later found dead in the water with her arms frozen around her beloved Great Dane.